I'm going to share with you now a little bit about the life settlement process. Like pretty much any product, a life settlement is no different in that it starts off with an application and some authorizations that have to be signed by both the insured and the owner. Sometimes they're the same individual, sometimes they're different. But we start off with our application and authorization. Once we receive that in, then we begin collecting two main types of information. Information from the insurance company, namely a life insurance illustration showing us what the premium costs are going to be over the projected lifetime of the insured or to age 100, as well as we collect medical information on the client. So we go to their doctors and collect the necessary medical records. Once we have this information, we work with third-party life expectancy companies that actually come back to us and share with us what the expected life expectancy is of any particular insured. Once we're done with all that and we collect that information, then we're ready to go out to our network of life settlement funders and share with them all this insurance information as well as the medical information. That process in itself in the collection period can take anywhere from 2 weeks to a month. Oftentimes it depends on the doctors and how quickly we can get that information. Once we have that, we go out to our network of buyers and we work with them closely to try to identify which buyer may be the most appropriate and provide the best offer for the client. That process typically takes a week and a half to 2 weeks. Once we have that offer, we share it with the advisor and the client, and then the client makes a decision whether or not a life settlement, whether they actually want to go forward. So up until that point, technically, the client isn't committed to anything. We're just evaluating it, collecting the information, and at that point in time, they make a decision to go forward. Once they go forward, if they like the offer, we go to documentation. Now, I'm not going to try to sugarcoat this. The documents are somewhat involved. It's not a short set of documents, and several individuals do have to sign. We have done this for years, and we help our clients go through the process as seamlessly as possible, making it very obvious and clear everything that they have to do to go through the process. And of course, they're always open to reviewing the documents with their attorney or whomever they want to help them make the decision and fill out the documents and sign them. Once we receive a complete document package back, along with additional information from the client, we then will process that information, review it, send it out to the life settlement funder. They will then, the final process, once everything's complete and they're happy with the documents, we submit what's called a change of ownership and change of beneficiary to the life insurance carrier. Now, that is the final piece in the transaction. So the ownership and the beneficiary are actually going to be changed. That process in itself can take another week to a couple weeks. Again, it depends on the insurance carrier, and we do everything we can to work closely with the insurance carrier to get that done. Once we get a confirmation that the ownership and beneficiary have been changed, the client is then paid out typically within no later than 48 to 72 hours after that has been completed and the transaction is complete. So if you add up all those weeks I've been talking about right there, you can see that it could typically be a 60-day process, maybe a 90-day process, depending on how quickly we work. However, we are very efficient in the process, and we stay on top of it and are available to help all of our clients through it. Thank you.